Hi, I'm Selena Gomez.
Hey, this is Justin Bieber.
Hey, it's me. I just want to call and tell you that I love you so much. I just wanted to let you know that you are my princess. You are worthy of all the love in the world. You are the love of my life.
Across the ocean, across the sea, starting to forget the way you look at me now. Over the mountains, across the sky, need to see your face and need to look into your eyes. Through the storm and through the clouds, bumps in the road and upside down now.
I saw that you would like
I would crush on Selena Gomez. No one heard that.
Who's your number two pick?
I think Selena Gomez is pretty.
Okay.
But I don't like her. I think she's cute. I think she's a cutie, but...
PewDiePie has said that you're amazing. And I think you can watch it all while saying that.
He's so cute. Oh my gosh. She's about to turn 16, I'm just saying.
I don't know how you have time to date Justin Bieber.
What? Oh, brother. He's little. He's like... No, he's like my little brother. That's weird.
You're a cute couple, I'm just saying.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I look bigger than him.
Y'all are friends.
He's a dork. He's so sweet. Every time we hang out, I love
She's one of my best friends.
You know what? He's the cutest, sweetest kid on the face of the planet. I feel like a cougar.
Yeah. Was there a girl?
Yeah, there was.
What girl was it?
Her name is Selena.
Selena Gomez?
Yeah.
Yeah. She just happened to be at the same game you were at?
It was weird. You know, we were at a high school game and she came too.
Wow. So you just ran into her there?
Yeah.
So y'all just happened to sit next to each other?
Yeah, it was the weirdest thing.
Yeah.
She's sweet. She's a sweetheart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a good answer.
Justin Bieber, and you, he made his first late night appearance on Lopez Tonight, and you guys are very close friends, correct?
I love him. He's like my little brother.
Stars, and you can't hide from us.
I didn't lie to you. I didn't know. I will say that.
No.
No.
Well, no, you didn't blatantly lie. But, I mean, the little brother is not someone you want to date. You don't want to date your little.
Well, no.
No. No.
That would be weird.
No,
and wrong.
It would be wrong and weird in so many ways. I got you a little gift because I know that you're
what?
Apart from Justin, and I don't want you to miss him too much. So.
Oh no.
What? So when you sleep at night.
Justin Bieber.
All four of his albums debuted in the top 10 of the Billboard 200 chart, with two of them hitting number one. Last year, he became the youngest man.
So cute.
She's amazing.
And you tried to pull her up on stage too, but she didn't want to come.
No, I was just giving her my.
And you have two of your favorite ladies by your side, huh?
Yeah, of course, my mom, and my other special friend, and.
Private.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, can I show it?
Sure.
All right, good. This is you and Justin Bieber. Oh,
yes.
Now come on.
Actually, his manager called my mom, who's my manager.
I heard he was your paper
boy.
I don't know, are you dating? You're not dating.
He's been in my life for so long, and it's just nice to have someone that understands what you're going through.
Here, you know, we did mention Justin Bieber. You know, we've seen pictures of you. What's the deal going on there? You're friends, you're more than friends, you hang out together.
It's just nice to have someone who understands what you're going through.
Who in Hollywood are you a little bit obsessed with? What girl out there?
Beyonce.
She's a little old
that
for you.
That hasn't changed.
But there's got to be somebody in Hollywood who's in your age group.
I know you're trying to get this answer out of me, but I think Selena Gomez is pretty.
Okay.
But I don't like her. I think she's cute. I think she's a cutie, but...
That's what I needed to know.
That's what you needed
to know. I'll get the answer now.
I don't like her.
I understand. At your age, you're not allowed to like girls.
No, I do like girls.
No, I was the same way. I was afraid.
No. I'm not afraid. Seriously, I'm not afraid.
Okay.
Funny story. My friend.
Your girlfriend, Selena.
She saw this dog and she fell in love with it. So she was like,
not have to hide and run away. It must be nice that you can be open about your relationship. But you're literally like, you're like me with a little baby Perry. You're kissing on her all the time. That's so sweet that y'all, you're just crazy in love, aren't you?
She has very kissable cheeks.
The last time Justin was here, he said about you, you have the most kissable cheeks. And so I would like you to now compliment him. What is his favorite feature that you love about Justin?
His eyes.
He has good eyes.
Mm-hmm.
He has really good eyes.
Yeah.
The thing that has remained the same, and I have to say, because you are dating Selena Gomez, and she is one of our favorites. She is a wonderful girl. We love her.
Who, Selena?
Yeah, Selena.
A little bit, but also she was saying on Ellen that she thought of me as her little brother, so that was kind of strange.
Ooh, that's
too.
Yeah,
that's
weird.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
you feel
awkward.
Creepy.
When you were actually, we can go back and forth about that.
When you were finally able to get to Selena and you wind up dating her, do you feel like you're on top of the world at that point? Like you've accomplished something great?
You know what? I just think of it. You know, my life is very good right now. You know, she's just another blessing.
Oh,
look at her.
Time and place, I rendezvous it, I fly to it, I
bet
you
know
why I can't trust. A couple things I can't spell without you. Now we outside for the world, cause that's just how we do. Used to tell me sky's the limit, now the sky's our point of view. Man, we stepping out like, whoa,
oh God.
Cameras point and shoot. Ask me what's my best side, I stand back and point at you. You, the one that I argue with. Feel like I need a new girl to be bothered with. But the grass ain't always
green.
Right
on the weekends?
It's green where you water it, so I know. We got
what do me and Selena do on the weekends?
And Bieber dating or not? We need to know this.
You're coming.
I think.
Help us out.
I think it's awesome that people are interested. I don't really understand why, but I love him. He's been in my life for a very long time.
So. I'm a believer.
Me too.
I have Bieber fever. You guys...
Hey Justin, how was
dinner,
man?
Hi. Oh, what are you doing?
You got me sipping on something. Oh gosh.
Out of the gate? Because it's the latest news.
That was probably the most humiliating thing that's ever happened to me. Well, probably. Because we were watching it. Like, I thought those were funny, and they were doing, like, these little, like, elderly couples, and, like, it was so cute. And then all of a sudden, we're both looking up.
Sometimes it's, you know, we gotta take the back exits and do different things. But I never make her separate from me because I don't want to feel like, I don't want her to ever feel like I'm ashamed of her.
What did your guy, how did he feel about it?
Loved it, yeah. He loved it. It's very sweet. So.
Did you get a ring? Is that a new ring there?
No, that was just that's like almost a friendship ring. It's just for fun.
And that ring, is that a J?
Yeah.
From Justin?
Yeah, it's a gift.
Can I see it?
No. You'll see it in pictures. I get nervous.
In love?
Am I in love? I think so, yeah.
How do you go on a date with Justin Bieber? I mean, where can you go?
I don't know, we don't look at it like that. We just kind of do our own thing. We like to go have fun.
You can't.
Got into a conversation, and he said something, and I said something, and then he said something, and I said something, and I made him cry.
Well, then that makes two of us.
You're fine.
You're a couple,
the last time
and
he
now
was
you're
old.
Not together anymore.
Yeah.
And you know, of course no one's just gonna leave it alone. We have to ask you about it, but you're doing okay. We're concerned that you're, you know, happy, and we want you to be happy.
I am. I met Brad Pitt. I'm great.
Yeah.
Because he and I have had such a history together, and I'll always care about him and protect him if anybody tries to be mean.
That's awesome.
That is, was written and I was in
prison.
I was in a great place in my relationship. At that time, you know, she was all of that. It's hard for the both.
Now, is this a real?
You know, she's a great woman. I love her to this day.
Do y'all still like y'all cordial? Y'all talk hellos and
she's. I think we're going to be the greatest of friends. Right now, we're taking a little time.
Behavior that we're reading about. What don't we get about him, or what is it that he's not getting out there?
The next song that I'm going to sing for you guys is a cover. And I would listen to this song when I just didn't feel like I was doing the right thing or going down the right path, because I have a dream and I continue to live that dream every single day.
Girl, I'm in love with you. This ain't the honeymoon. Past the infatuation phase. Right in the thick of love. At times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehaved, and you made your mistakes. And we both still got room left to grow. And though love sometimes.
My word.
falling in and out of trust, trying to rekindle us, only to lose yourself. But I won't let me.
When I was on stage and I was thinking of, I felt like I know him though, and I know that I know his heart, and I know what he wouldn't do to hurt me. But I didn't realize that I feeling so confident, feeling so great about myself, and then it just be completely shattered by one thing, by something so stupid. But then you make me feel crazy. You make me feel like it's my fault. I was in pain.
But I'm not alive until you go. And I hope that the odds against you. Save your advice.
When in the studio, I'm like, this is what I feel though. Like, this is where I am in my life, and I don't think it's fair to be judged for
it. I went through
it,
a lot this year, and, you know, it's good.
Have you ever talked with Selena Gomez and discussed your feelings about paparazzis with her?
Don't ask me about her again.
Sir.
Move on to another.
Don't ask me about her again.
But I know that I have a lot of people that support me and love me, and I don't know, I don't want to let anyone down, so I try to be the best I can be. And
what is your relationship like now with Justin?
I support him. I think I always will. I'm upset when he's upset. I'm happy when he's happy.
Do you think you're close?
I don't want anything ever to happen to him bad. It hurts me. But oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, talking about my girl.
I have a boyfriend?
I don't know, do you?
Ooh, where?
That's how I thought I'd set it up, to like act like I know something.
I don't, but if you have any recommendations.
When we drink wine and talk about boys,
okay,
please.
Yes, yes, yes. No, I've been dating. It's very fun.
Are you dating?
Yeah.
So we were starting to talk about, you brought it up. Selena.
You brought it up in a...
No, I thought you
wasn't about her.
About Selena. You said that three of the songs on this record are about Selena.
Well, I didn't really say that.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Sorry, a little bit.
And then third one.
Mark my words.
See
mark
pictures words. Of like that. So when you see you and Selena, you obviously, I mean, no one here can, you, when you, your first love, it's like your first love
yes.
you can never forget.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that must be really hard for you.
It is tough. I mean, but there's a lot of stuff that reminds me of her. You know, in like relationships, like you see something on TV and you're like,
do you think you'll ever get back together? Is that a hope for you? Do you think that could happen?
Maybe. I mean, we have a lot of history together, so I'm sure it possibly could happen. But I think we're both just on our own journeys of just figuring ourselves out.
Yep.
And I think maybe once we figure ourselves out, we come together and make awesome duo. Or, you know, she'll find someone awesome, I'll find someone awesome.
Of this is inspired by Selena.
A lot of it, dude. A lot of it.
How many songs would you say?
Probably like three.
Three?
So now everyone's gonna be listening. Is this one about Selena? Is this one about Selena?
She was your first real love,
first
right?
real love, yeah.
Talked about living together.
Moved in with her at a young age. It was tough. And I love her and I want her to be awesome, but... You know, it always sucks when you see someone you love with someone else, but... I just want her to be happy, honestly. She's someone I love dearly, dude, and I'm never gonna stop loving her. I'm never gonna stop checking in on her.
Are you dating, or what's the story?
I'm single right now.
And do you enjoy that? That to me is a response to the heart once it wants. Did you ever think about that?
No.
Will there be? Because you're not done yet.
A lot of my inspiration comes from her. Yeah.
Hey,
Jay,
yo! Selena looks gorgeous at the Met Ball.
Yo, she did that thing.
God's got you. Go, go, go. Go.
Kind of good.
Yeah, yeah.
Sunset. Yo, that's.
And Bieber won tonight too. It's first ever Grammy, which is
very happy for him. I know, honestly, it's so cool.
I like Skrillex and Diplo too. They're awesome.
They have such a cool energy amongst all of them to be able to create something like that.
This is my ex-girlfriend, so I kind of try to cover her face up with some shading, but.
Take it out with me.
Is Selena Gomez fighting back at Justin Bieber with her latest Instagram picture?
I haven't seen it. Can I see it? I want to see that.
Yeah. He's like,
what is she trying to do to my heart right now?
Right.
I'm kidding.
So we're okay. So you guys can't escape from each other. She can't escape from you. You can't escape from her. Right?
She loves me.
She loves you. Clearly.
Always, no, there will always be love there. It's like it's one of your first major loves. Like it's always going to be there.
No, I love her too.
Yeah.
Always.
Like the people. Who's this guy? So badly.
Who's this guy? He's a joke. This guy's a chump. I'm kidding. No, I guess he's pretty handsome, actually. Nah, I can't even lie. Yeah.
She downgraded, right?
I do him for sure. Yeah. Nah, it's cool.
That's the first time you've seen it?
So not cool, man. So not cool. No.
You're
no, I just want, honestly, dude, I just wanted to be happy. I love her, and we're friends still.
Dude, you're
I think
so
it
much
was just we needed time to grow for ourselves, and we were like, you know what, maybe we'll come back together in the future. And then it